And this is my assistant, Al.
Hello!
Tonight, we focus on one of England's greatest writers, William Shakespeare. This is our exclusive adaptation of the world's personal diary, which after being lost for centuries, has come into our possession.
We got it off eBay for £1.99. Including postage! Oh, come on! That's a bargain!
The life of William Shakespeare is a fascinating tale, which we shall tell over the next 2 hours.
Sorry, 1 hour. We can't afford the overtime for the gating.
Then we'd best get on with it. Let us discover the deepest thoughts of this wonderful writer.
be on your way. Good day to you all. Thank you, Ollie. Now, what do you think of the new play?
It's great, but I'm not sure we have enough boys to play all the women characters. They're growing up too fast.
So why not get women to play the women?
Out of that question, I'm afraid you know real girls aren't allowed.
How ridiculous. You better talk to Burbage.
Even
in our hands and we need to learn them out. Nick, you know what to do.
Yes, sir.
Shoes, get your free shoes.
Yeah. What about free shoes? I just love shoes.
We want free high heel shoes. They'll never be.
Yeah.
I'll sit for some cushions, man.
Well, it's wonderful.
Sweetheart.
Straight the architect, yeah. And he has the book for you. Straight, you and your boss have done a wonderful job.
Thank you, madam.
How on earth did it get you this much?
Scout letter don't come cheap these days.
Negotiate tax on your tax.
Yes, TJK tax and sick pay.
Sick pay?
Yeah, this play class is a messy business. Prince Olu just get ill. Someone's going to be up to sick.
How disgusting.
I'll say 200 quid for a privy. We don't have to take this.
Calm down, dear. Street, we can't pay the whole bill now. Give us 2 weeks and we'll be ready.
I'm sorry, old madam. There's a way.
When the battle of Boston won.
to my recent victory on the battlefield.
Oh, okay. Fire. How did you put them out?
Shun, one foot beyond it.
restaurant like school dinners. They were on earth are you, Romeo?
Oh,
Romeo, my love.
Juliet, what happened?
He left my mom's date and in the theater caught on fire. Everything's burnt to a crisp.
Are you okay?
All the better for seeing you, Juliet.
Thank you.
Please, Juliet, I have no problem with you being a woman.
And you both made such an adorable couple.
I would like to name a romantic tragedy after you both.
Bravo, Romeo and Juliet sound much better than Roger and Janet, don't you think?
So what about the theatre?
I can assure you that the building of the regulations was checked and cleared by the fire safety officer.
Fire safety officer?
Yeah, some guy named Forks. Boy, would I like to get a hold of him. He'll be hung, drawn, and quartered for passing this.
And now we have nowhere to perform. No stage.
Don't worry, Romeo. All the world's a stage. Ollie,
I note that into your inspirational saying, sir.
And we will rebuild the globe.
We will?
Good day.
Hello.
Me too.
And me.
Harvey and too.
We'll hop both. We'll hop both.
Thank you, dear fan. Your support means the world to me.
I'll hop too. I need to change my pieces first. I'm a bit toasty, probably.
Okay, boys and girls, let's get cracking.
Yeah!
Yay! Let's be both up.
Yeah!
Actually, you do look hot. be there.
You're my silly buddy, my little silly buddy.
To be.